Hi, I'm Dr. Sharon Grossman, psychologist and coach, helping healthcare professionals become medical mind ninjas during a crisis. In this video, I'd like to share with you some tips on what you can do if you feel guilty. Now, you are dealing with a lot of difficult situations that you probably are unprepared for. You are having to have difficult conversations with patients about why they're not getting adequate care due to supply shortages. And because there are not enough ventilators, you have to make sometimes these life and death decisions. Who lives and who dies? You might be blaming yourself for bad outcomes. You might be second guessing your decisions. You might feel some shame about failing to live up to your own expectations. And so let's talk about what you can do. First of all, give yourself permission to grieve. What you are dealing with is really, really difficult, and you should not feel guilty about having emotions. Know that it's totally normal and natural, and instead acknowledge and validate yourself. Bring yourself back to the present. I know I say this a lot, but it's so important. And guilt is really about the past. And so it's an invitation for you again to think about what's going on right now and what is it that I can do that can benefit the current moment, as opposed to really staying stuck in the past. Focus on what you have control over and remember that you're doing the best you can with what you have to work with, right? So it's not your fault if things aren't going perfectly. This is just the situation. And you know, your failure to be superhuman is really a reminder that you hold yourself up to unrealistic expectations. So be gentle with yourself. Practice some self-compassion. Focus on the good that you're doing rather than on everything that's going wrong. And ask yourself, what can I do to lower the chaos? When you are centered, you can help manage chaotic feelings, not just in yourself, but in your patients more effectively. And if you like this video, you're going to absolutely love the entire mini course that's available for free. So enroll today by going to www.medicalmindninja.com.